Now we're coming to you from the Key Largo Art Gallery. Now, matter of fact, Key Largo Art Gallery is the first gallery you will get to when you enter the Florida Keys. Come on in as we meet some of the resident artists. Let's take a look, come on. Well, we're here with Mary, Terry, and Megan. Let's get to know each other a little better. Tell me a little about yourself.
My name is Mary Carroll, and I've lived in the Keys for about 29 years. And I moved here because of the beautiful blue and green water.
And what kind of work do you do?
I do oil and acrylic painting with some photography. I generally take my photographs and then paint from them, usually scenes around all of the Keys.
Oh, okay. So you're just evolving every day with techniques, I'm assuming.
Yes, it changes all the time. In fact, I have so many ideas right now. I'm so excited about, I sometimes don't even know where to begin. And two pieces in particular that are currently in the gallery. One, I took the Hemingway home and museum and took the photograph of it when I was in Key West and morphed it into, used an app on it and changed the colors and colorized it. And I also did it with some seashells. I had shells at my house and changed those up, made them colorful.
Okay, so what piece are you really, so you do a lot of birds too, right?
I paint a lot of birds. I'm not sure how it started, but I do love the birds, and I started painting them. And everyone would ask me why I kept painting birds, and I said, you know, I don't know. But I love the beauty of them, and I kept painting them.
Let's meet Terry.
Hi, I'm Tere Kelley. I live in Key Largo, and I'm an artist here at the Key Largo Art Gallery. I primarily work with acrylic on canvas, and most of my work is based on Keys scenery, Florida scenery, and the like.
What piece do you think speaks to you the most?
Currently, I've been doing a lot of still life pieces, and my favorite right now is of my trash pieces. It's called Flotsam, and it's a candy dish, and it's full of what you would normally find, unfortunately, on the beaches around here because of human waste. Stuff falling off of boats, people not throwing away their trash correctly, and unfortunately, we end up having it all on our shores, and it's become a big problem.
And it's become a beautiful painting.
And it has become a beautiful painting, amazingly.
Okay, sounds good. And we have here Megan.
Hi, I'm Megan Willoughby. I'm originally from Louisville, Kentucky. I've lived in Florida for 20 years now, and my work focuses on the art of fish print called Gyotaku, and I've been doing that for about 14 years now.
Gyotaku?
The art of Gyotaku.
Gyotaku, all right, that sounds really interesting. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Sure. Gyotaku, it's a Japanese art from the 1800s where gyo means fish, taku means rubbing or imprint. So I combined that with my name, Megan, and made Megotaku. It's an interesting
so
art
Megan
form.
Megan Prince.
Not so much. Prince of the fish or lobster or shells. And how it's done is you take the actual fish. This is popular if it's a kid's first fish, their very first catch, or a fishing tournament winner, or just a really nice catch that someone had, a world record. I've had opportunities to paint. So you will take the actual fish, paint directly on that fish, and then lay a piece of rice paper over it and press it down. And when you peel that off, you have a reverse stamp, a true scale-by-scale mirror image of that fish. And then I hand-paint the eye.
Any projects that are important to you all that you guys are working on in the Keys?
Currently, we're trying to spearhead a project and using basic metal garbage cans. And it started just because we kept on seeing too much trash in the parking lot, so we went over to the hardware store and grabbed a metal garbage can and painted it and stuck it outside. The neighbor next door to us here really loved the idea too, so we made one for her. And then another very good friend and business owner down here, Mangrove Mike's Cafe, he decided to really go for it, and we've now had a donation of 4 dumpsters that we will be painting, and they'll be placed, I believe, at Ann's Beach. I'm not sure if they're going to be traveling from different locations when we do events down here.
Nice. So you guys are the gallery that you basically are the introduction to the arts for the Keys, right?
Yes, we're the first gallery.
First gallery. So when you come to get to the Keys, which is a very artistic place, you guys have to introduce people to you have the responsibility of introducing all the visitors to the arts of the Keys. That's nice.
We try.
You try. All right,
we try.
All right.